We're all delocalized. Yeah, we have the county, the deputy commissioner, county commissioner, who's just been transferred here. Yeah, we have everybody else, yeah, able to go around the country and serve in different parts of the country. This country belongs to all of us, and we must be ready to serve in any corner of this country. So that practice is not going to stop. It's not even going to stop. We are not going to slow it down. I went to a school, and from Form 1 to Form 4, I had three different principals. And that was not even this century, it was the last century. Yeah? And so this is not new. I think it's just because for a long time, we kind of gave up on that practice. Yeah? But we realized that it actually served as well. I was very happy, you know, to see that there was change of management, but that the processes, the systems in the school continued smoothly. Yeah, because that was the practice. So that practice must be instilled again, must be entrenched. And I can tell you for sure and for free that that is the practice that's continuing.